of the signature collection sometimes next week.
Major changes are needed to our constitution and other laws so as to lay the foundation for the prosperous future of the sea. As a people, we seize this constitutional moment, as I have said.
We think that this matter, as already mentioned before, should be concluded by Mrs. April next year.
Odinga ya kuwa mambo ya blue economy yatakuwa yako ndani ya katiba kama baba aliweza kusema kwa hani mapendekezo ambayo tayari tulikuwa tumeyapendekeza pale mbeleni na hivi sasa ni kuhakikisha tu yako ndani ya masuala haya.
This will provide a manner and procedure on how pension justice is going to be addressed.
New issues, but we're basically just looking at issues which are there already in the report.
Odinga, a national delegates conference be convened so that the outstanding issues are discussed and consensus achieved so the BBI process does get us more united and a cohesive country.
To enlighten themselves and an opportunity to express their views about those issues. So, you know, this is a democratic society. They are entitled to their views. Those are their views, you know, but we go by the views of the majority of our people.
The collection that, why are people giving views now? Why are all these stakeholders giving views now when we have a whole 2 years? But that question can also be asked in reverse. How did we end up with a document that has so many gaps after a whole 2 years that so many people have issues with it? The church have issues with it, parliament have issues with it, pastors have issues with it, women have very serious issues with it, persons with disabilities have many issues with it, have many issues with it. How did we end up with a document with so many issues after a whole